Usually you can hear it, it's close. Nice to know where that door opened. I mean, it sounded close when I was down here. Could try in here. I thought the blue gems were going here, but they were levers instead. Nowhere else to really go apart from up, really. Right, we'll go up. Raid didn't go through. Bots on, and the stream alert should be working too.
Incoming!
Ah, here we go. Raid worked that time. How's it going, Reaper? Thanks for the raid. Give me one sec, I'll give you a shout out. Here we go. Rough it. Did you get Opera House done in the end, iReaper? Eat lightly. Yeah. Probably a bit of soup will do you nicely. God damn. Who's with a grenade, buddy? I guess that's the door opened anyway. Oh, you got the... And the rig done too. Nice. Ah, we have a key, so let's use that. Yeah, it does look good. This whole tier, these look pretty good to be fair. Considering it was made like nearly 15 years ago now. Oh, 14 years to be precise, but still. That's a door. Oh, what am I doing in here? I think that must have been where I came in. Let's go in the water, there must be something in there. Or not. I will eventually finish this level. This is taking forever. Spent nearly 3 hours on this beforehand as well. Plus the 40 minutes I've already spent on it today. Yeah, okay. Sure, what's going on here? These statues, because apparently these statues can be movable sometimes. Okay, I'm gonna check the walkthrough again. Into the large temple. It's Jaguar roaming around, whispering the statue. Oh, okay. The old sneaky jump switch. strikes again. The jump switch around here, somewhere behind a statue. There we go. The old sneaky jump switch strikes again. And there is another one behind this one. I'm not turning this one off then. Okay, so, I don't know what's going on here. I'll turn the other flame off then. That's still closed. Back to the walkthrough. There's a north side to left where there's a lever to pull. There's a north side to the left and there's a lever to pull. Oh. Lever to pull. Where? Oh, is it round the back? Oh my god. Ugh. Sneaky. Two well hidden levers there. That. Okay. Grab the stone desk, eh? Where's a shotgun? I ain't got the shotgun. YMCA. I thought we'd have picked up the shotgun by now. Guess not. It's a big spade you got there, buddy. Shotgun then. After the flyby, grab the shotgun nearby, which may assist you with dealing with the two stone warriors. Oh, there's a shotgun nearby the tear stone gems. Ah, there it is. Is that not killing them? Okay, guess not. I thought if they go in water they'd die. Guess not. We'll save it anyway, they ain't gonna cause me much issues now. Oh, we've already done this. Oh, right, okay. Right, we ain't doing that. Oh, maybe so, eh? Maybe so. Well, why don't you let me back out then? Don't go back. done that. I don't think there's a receptacle for the stone disc there. Alright, yeah. I'm gonna try something else. Don't think it's there then. Can't stand up there. Put it in. See, this makes me think they're like pullable chains, but I don't think they are. I don't know what those chains are about then. Grab this. Now this door opened. This door was closed before. Closed behind me when I came in. So I'm guessing we go this way. See, this was an empty pit before. I don't know how I've already been in here. Sure, this was an empty pit before. Transition from... Oh, we can. I think we've already been up here before anyway, so there's that. Not sure where this stone disc is going, to be honest. Oh man, okay. I've got to go all the way back. Jeez, all right. I've got to do a whole bunch of backtracking here. Whoa. Oh, more. All right. Yeah, sure, I'll save. I don't get back up here again. Yeah, that's it. There we go. I need to go up there. Man, that was a whole bunch of backtracking. Yes, and just push these forward in front of these doors. Not much else I can do, really. Sweet. And we'll get into that door. Oh, yeah, okay. Gotcha. Not that tricky a puzzle, really. I thought it was going to be a bit more elaborate than that, but it's good. It's welcome. Snakes. Now.